Thanks for watching our videos and please do like, share and comment. For our latest videos, please do subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon.
Sir, Mr. Idiraj, Wabco TVS raised a question on measurement system analysis. His question is, should we conduct stability check, that is MSA study, for CMM if it used for first off approval process?
Good, Mr. Idiraj, nice one. Stability check for CMM. No, not required. Linearity may be required. Why stability is not required? Stability is also a bias over a period of time. Period of time here means environmental changes. Generally, CMM will be only in the controlled atmosphere. That's why we need not do a stability check. Linearity, yes. GRR is also yes, if human intervention is there. If it is fully automated, the question is different. Otherwise, anyway, stability is not okay. GRR, you may think of linearity, yes. Nice.
I am Edwin George. I am working as Assistant Manager HR in Roop Automotives Limited. So first I would like to thank Manivanan sir for creating such a very nice facility. Like e-learning, in terms of out of my experience, it is my new experience actually. This program is really very useful because it is very flexible. This program can be organized in terms of the requirements of the companies and based on their availability dates. And the module design itself is really very, very good. And I hope we would be having plenty of nice programs in future. And also would request Manivanan sir to organize for more such kind of e-learning programs.